Hello, Discovery families. This is Mr. Campbell. Unfortunately, COVID has prevented us from having yet another in-person holiday program, but never fear. Our staff has banded together along with our students to create a bunch of videos that we are going to put together for a performance that you can watch in the safety and comfort of your own home. So sit back, relax, and enjoy some of these wonderful performances along with some funny commercials in between. Thank you so much and have a great day.
House of Dreamers. Our name Revert comes from the French or for dreamer or idealist.
Blue is our house color. The color blue instills confidence and passion while releasing all fears and anxiety.
The crescent. Our house symbol is the crescent moon.
The crescent moon symbolizes new beginnings and the making of dreams into reality. The moon also represents the symbolic animal, the wolf, because when the moon comes out, the wolves come out.
Every house has their own traditional cheer. For birth, it goes like this.
Yeah. Actually, Brennan is a really talented person. He's a very gifted singer.
I'm really, really good.
How good?
I've been called the songbird of my generation by people who've heard me. That good.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Amistad is a Spanish word that means friendship. So, we are the House of Friendship. The peacock is our house animal. It is a creature that represents the heart's desires to love and protect a friend. The peacock has a strong spirit that never quits and never dies, just like us.
The night is the symbol of the protector. While the peacock sits quietly on top, the night shows that a toughness lies within.
The House of Amistad has two hand symbols. The first is the crossed arms for our crossed keys. This symbolizes the keys to unlock the gateway to friendship.
Our other symbol is the heart that represents love and kindness we show to others. We can always tell who's in our house by these symbols in our class or in the hallways.
We are the House to Be! We are the House to Be!
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it was. All of the other animals used to laugh and call him names. They never laughed for Rudolph joining in reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa Claus said, Rudolph, if you know something, won't you buy my dancing? Them cowboy reindeer loved them as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Bye. What is Ultra's most hand sign?
The diamond and the ordinary snake. We are the House of Dipper!
Our power is to empower others!
We are going to tell you about our diamond and our shield.
It's in the center of our crest.
Because it's important.
It shows that we like to protect others.
It shows unity.
And it shows wisdom.
Altruism. Kindness, generosity, and purity are born from the heart which sits on the top of our crest.
Altruism is Portuguese for the givers, and that is what we are known for being.
The griffin is strong, fierce, and nurturing.
Black represents our goal
of empowering others.
Go!
Taylor, and I'm in third grade. I made a snowball as perfect as can be. I thought I'd keep it as a pet and let it sleep with me. I made it some pajamas and a pillow for its head. Then last night it ran away, but first it wet the bed. Thank you.
Second, oh, it tasted yummy. It used to be on the Christmas tree, but now it's in my tummy.
Bye.